name is
Kame.
Sharingan.
Am I back? Maybe it's not me.
It's fucking you.
I guess it's nothing new. Stop looking so confused. You have the right to do what you wanted to. There was a time when you looked and it was black and...
What is good, everybody? It's Akame Sharingan here, and today I am doing my continuation of Sasuke Chronicles, this time featuring what I did earlier a couple months ago, was the descendants of Indra and Ashura. So let's do this and beat that ass real quick. Okay. That means so is the Mashi, Mako Shirama. I feel like that's the dragon one, and Tobirama I don't really need to worry about. I really need to just worry about Hashirama, because he could be very annoying. See what this guy's got. What you got for me, bro? Okay. Nope. Okay, that's a dragon. Nope. Bruh! Nope. Eat my soccer ball. Nope. That ain't happening, bruh. What you gonna do? Yeah, you wish, bro. Eat my soccer ball! What the fuck? It missed? Okay, it looks like he might be bruh! Nope. Bruh! I asked for the fucking tilt. Look what you got. Bruh! Oh, fuck you, Buddhas! And that's why- God damn it! What's that gonna do? Nope, fuck that. No, you will not. Fuck that. You will take this work. Take this, Dad, I hate you! Nope, eat my mixtape. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, I asked for the jump, you but... Do you not hear this? Shit, too soon. Let's see. Ultimate? Yep, he's doing it again. Bitch nigga, my god, bruh! Stop with the Rasengans! I asked for the fucking block, are you kidding me? Get my fireball. Bro, I was Naruto? Thank you. Wow, okay. Fucking bull. That fucking bull. Don't you run away from me, bitch nigga. Get over here. What? You saw that. I was blocking. Oh my god. It's not even that serious, man. Relax. Bro, okay. You crazy. I am not dealing with this. Bro! What the? Ha 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 ha. cow in the world. You don't fuck your couch. No, bro. If I lose this, nope, you're done. Fuck you. Oh my god, this game is becoming one of my most arch nemesis. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Oh man, I need a fucking Tylenol.
The one who can protect the village is me.